George, congratulations on the award. How does it feel?
It feels really good, thank you. Yeah, it's a great honour. Obviously, the players before me to receive it and then to be put in the same sort of category is really good. Awesome. Yeah,
following on for the likes of Mike Phillips, Gethin Jenkins, Gavin Henson, and presented by JJ Williams.
What more can you ask for? You know, the legend himself presented it and the players before you to follow them. You know, if I can have the same career they've had, I mean, happy with that, really.
How do you look back on this season, in particular that South Africa game?
It's been a bit of a crazy season, if I'm honest. You know, initially wouldn't know if I'd actually be playing for Scarlets and then getting played, picked, and then playing for the Autumn Series, and then that South Africa game was just, everything an 18-year-old boy dreams, isn't it? To play for your country, score two tries, play against the best wing in the world. What more can you ask for?
Picked up an injury in the November Series to your shoulder. What's the news on that? When can we see you back in action?
It's on the mend. It's on the mend. I'm seeing the surgeon this Monday come in, and hopefully he'll have some good news for me, and hopefully I'll be back sort of end of February, sort of March time. Unfortunately, I'm probably missing Six Nations, but obviously focus on the World Cup to come.
Yeah, World Cup's going to be a big focus for you, isn't it? Having come through, having made the breakthrough, that's going to be massive.
I think so. I think that's where I've got to try and put the foundations now for my career, hopefully. Hopefully if I have a good World Cup series, hopefully then I'll be back for more caps then rest of the career.
It's been such an exciting few months, but it's going to be great to build on it and get back into action.
Yeah, obviously I'm chomping at the bit now. It was nice to have a week off at the end of the Autumn Series to reflect, but now I've just had enough. Now when I can have a park and play, you know, show that I can. I'm not just a couple of games here, a couple of games there. I'm here for a couple of seasons. Well, hopefully a whole career.